soft and sweet, and to rise in the world he carried a heart, him that a soul of a tippling weight, with the love of the liquor now he was born, to help him on with his work each day, a drop of the greater every morn.
Wackful now, that's your partner.
Fell from a ladder and broke his skull. So they carried him home, his corpse to bury. Rolled him up in a nice clean sheet and laid him out upon the bed. With a bottle of whiskey at his feet and a barrel of porter at his head.
Whack for the dog, let's see about the well, the lawyer shudder shake. I told you lots of fun at Finnegan's wake.
His friends assembled at the wake, and Mrs. Finnegan called for lunch. First, they brought in tea and cake, then pipes, tobacco, and a whiskey punch. Billy O'Brien began to cry, such a nice clean corpse did you ever see? Tim Mavonin, why'd you die? Or shut your gobs at Penny McGee.
Whack for the dollar, that's your partner. Well, the lawyer tried to shake. Wasn't it the truth? I told you lots of fun at Finnegan's wake.
Patty O'Connor took up the job.
Ah, Biddy!
She said, you're wrong, I'm sure. Biddy gave her a belt in the gob and left her sprawling on the floor. Then the Lord did soon enrage woman to woman and man to man. Shillelagh law was all the rage, and a row and eruption soon began.
Whack for the law, Nancy and Barker, up the floor, your trouble shake. Wasn't it the truth? I told you lots of fun at Finnegan's wake.
Mickey Maloney lowered his head, and a bottle of whiskey flew at him. Missed and landed on the bed, and the liquor scattered over Tim.